Welcome back. Have you ever wondered what it was like for the men that were fighting in World War I? Well, today you can check out a traveling museum.
It's pretty cool. It's actually parked at Fort Snelling. Today's the only day you can see it as part of a 75-city tour. And that's where 5 Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Peskovitz is this morning with a little preview. And also, it doesn't cost anything. It's free, Naomi.
Brad and Megan, it is free, and it is extremely realistic. Hard to believe, considering it's inside of a big rig. All of the things you'll find in here are from the World War I Museum, some of them dating back 100 years. And standing next to me here is a replica of a World War I soldier. They were actually about 5'4 on average, and if you compare that to me, I'm 5'3. I'm wearing heels, of course, but very different from how things are today. They've also replicated a World War I trench. Soldiers would spend weeks in here at a time. John Oliva is here to kind of tell us a little bit about more about the things that you'll see if you come to this exhibit today.
Thank you, Naomi. In here, you'll see sabers, swords, uniforms from all branches of the military, as well as we have some machine gun equipment and rich history. A lot of the illustrations describing the timeline of the war, how things went, what the conflict resolved in, as well as the explanations of who served here for the United States forces.
Now, you've been able to do this so that people can come for free, but you're also accepting donations. What are those donations for?
The donations go 100%. We split between here in the Twin Cities, historic Fort Snelling, and the World War I Museum in Kansas City. In these tough economic times to celebrate our 75th anniversary, Waddell and Reed felt, Naomi, it was very important for us to get out and help the communities. We want to get people out here, increase awareness, and honor these brave veterans who serve, but also help really raise some money for these local museums, artifacts, so that they can continue to be here for people to look generations to come.
John, thank you so much for joining us here this morning. It is free, though. Once again, they open at 10 o'clock this morning. Pretty good way to get out of the heat today. It is air conditioned in here. Reporting live at Fort Snelling, Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.
Yeah, good to throw in that air conditioning thing.
Yeah.
I'm sure a lot of people were like, hot trailer, hot day.
We'll see. Nice and comfortable.